This is a female patient with pregnancy of about 7 weeks 2 days according to LMP and history of bleeding from 1 week. Scan was done for viability. Now abdominal scan is done and there is a gestational sac, small, intrauterine is seen. The body of uterus is retroflexed, so a clear view of gestational sac is not visualized. And a TVS scan is done for a clear view. Now TVS scan gives a clear view of uterus. First of all, there are small fibroids seen. Two are posterior. Sizes are written in the video. Two fibroids seen anteriorly. These are intramural type and on the outer side of the myometrial wall. No pushing fat seen on endometrium. No other complication seen by the fibroids. There is another large fibroid, subserosal, bulging from the fundal region. No necrosis seen in it. This is also non-complicated and no pushing fat seen on the endometrium. So in this case, we see that although there are multiple fibroids, at least we have seen at least 5 fibroids, but these are non-complicated and these are not the cause of bleeding. Now a gestation sac is seen, intrauterine, and this sac is normal in position. Note the sac is mild elongated. A small fetal pole seen in the sac. And a cardiac activity is positive. No perisac fluid seen. Normal position and absence of the perisac fluid are good signs. The fetal pole cardiac activity is positive as soon as fetus is visualized in 5 weeks and 4 days. Now in this case, according to CRL, the gestational age is 6 weeks 2 days. And according to gestation sac, the gestational age is 6 weeks 0 days. The measurements are added in the video. This is a high risk pregnancy. Growth is mild decreased. 6 weeks 2 days according to CRL. According to LMP, the age is 7 weeks 2 days. Gestational sac is also mild elongated, but the good thing is that fetus is alive and there is no perisac bleeding. So if patient bleeding is stopped and pregnancy continues for further 4 weeks, it is possible that later on the growth will become normal and normal pregnancy will continue. First trimester and early pregnancy bleeding and missed abortion is very common. And approximately 20% of the all cases can be aborted in first trimester. But in this case, no major complication noted. And there is a possibility that normal pregnancy will continue in the follow-up scans.